When you're genuinely kind, you can touch many hearts. In fact, there are people who would not forget the kind things that you did for them. Without you knowing it, your act of kindness still lingers in their hearts. This is why most of the students at Heritage High School in Brentwood, California, are so fond of a police officer at their school. In fact, they have nothing but nice words to say about the police officer. Hello, story lovers. I'm Scott Leffler, and here is… Cop called the school office to review footage of teens, but video is all about him. Before we move on, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe to our channel, and activate the notifications bell for new amazing videos. Cliché as this sounds, the officer truly does go above and beyond the call of duty. The students will never forget the kindness that they've seen in him. His commitment to his work and service is incomparable. He makes sure that he's in his best physical shape, and he's still an awesome police officer, which he promises to himself. He definitely deserves to be applauded for keeping his promises. He ended up mentoring quite a number of kids and encouraging everyone to strive hard and do their best. And he has a beautiful motto when it comes to everyone he meets. This is what he believes in. It's probably one of the things that's keeping him kind-hearted. There was one incident that proved the efficacy of his positive outlook. Officer Mitch once reached out to a student struggling with anger issues and helped him manage his emotions in a healthier way by lifting weights with the student and highlighting how instrumental it is in releasing pent-up anger. Many students have attested to Officer Mitch's kindness. Most of them personally experienced receiving help from him. Part of the plan was for Officer Mitch and the principal to review a so-called disturbing video posted by a female student named Sienna. The script involved misconduct at a party, and the student and principal played their roles convincingly. In fact, Sienna even cried as the principal proceeded to tell Officer Mitch about the issue. He reviewed the video and was totally taken aback when he saw it was all about him. It showed students who had nothing but kind things to say about him, as they recounted all the things he'd done for them in the past. The clip easily made him emotional, probably inside, but he tried to remain composed. There was no breaking down and crying or reaching in for a hug. Nope, the calm and collected police officer was definitely cool through it all. Pretty impressive. Touched and still in disbelief, Officer Mitch thought the video was already the best part, but the mastermind behind the surprise informed him that there was something more. He was surprised by hundreds of students who were there to express their gratitude to him. There were laughter and tears all around, and Officer Mitch couldn't believe all of this was for him. This amazing gesture shows just how much being compassionate can initiate. It also proves that kindness can change lives and can never be forgotten. I'm sure, just like these thoughtful students, you still remember those people who treated you with kindness. And you know what? Those people who've experienced your big heart will surely never forget about you. Did you like the story? Check out our channel for more.